At Van Raam, we fabricate most of the parts for our bikes ourselves, including the frames and the various options we offer. When it comes to frame production, we handle almost everything in-house at Van Raam, relying on welding and laser cutting.
Starting with laser cutting. We have a dedicated section of machines capable of operating specific programs that we develop. This setup gives us the freedom to design and develop our own products. Our laser cutting machines are also capable of performing an infinite number of operations due to the 5 rotating axes of the laser head, enabling us to handle complex and precise cutting tasks. We also have an extensive welding section in our factory, where we weld our frames from simple to highly complex welding tasks. Our welding robots allow us to work at a steady pace while maintaining consistency and quality. These robots are even able to rotate on 9 different axes, enabling them to weld the most complex structures, which we previously all did by hand. Each frame welded by the robots is checked by the operator to ensure all welds meet our quality standard. If there's any fault or crack in the weld, the operator can adjust it manually. Of course, there are many products we still weld by hand, as certain complex designs require the craftsmanship that Van Raam has at its disposal.
This video was made to give you a partial insight on how Van Raam manufactures its bicycles. Click on the link on the top right corner to go to the article on our website. And don't forget to like and subscribe to see more of our videos.